Hello, my dears. Welcome back. How are you all? What we studied in our last section? Yes, we studied an experiment to find out the soil composition, right? Shall we start our today's section? In our last class, we studied that fertile soil is suitable for cultivation. And we know that water is very essential for the growth of plants. Do you know how the plant absorbs the water? Which plant part help to absorb water from the soil? Yes, very good, roots. So, the plant absorbs water from the soil through its roots. So, today we are going to study about the topic soil and water. For this, we have to do an experiment. For doing this experiment, we need the things like muddy soil, sandy soil, red soil, 3 coconut shells, 3 glasses, cotton or cloth, water. How we can do this experiment? At first, we have to take 3 coconut shells and put holes in them, and then keep cotton or cloth in the hole of the coconut shells. Then we have to fill the 3 coconut shells with the soil collected, that is muddy soil, red soil and sandy soil. We have to take the soil in equal quantities in 3 coconut shells. Then place the coconut shells on each glass. Then pour water in same quantity in each of the coconut shells. After some time, what we can see? Yes, the soil absorbs water and the water falls to the glass as drop by drop. Do you know which of the soil in the coconut shell absorbs more water? Yes, red soil. Do you know why? Because the red soil is very fertile and it contains organic matter. It means red soil contains more amount of plant manure and animal manure. So it can absorb more amount of water. From this experiment, we can understand that the capacity to absorb water is not same for all types of soil. The capacity of sandy soil to absorb water is less, and the capacity of red soil to absorb water is greater. The fertile soil has greater capacity to absorb water, and that is best for cultivation. Okay, dears, did you understand? All of you must read your textbook and do the experiment. Okay? Now it's time for winding up. Thank you.